Grace Overzand got the surprise of a lifetime. A day of Christmas shopping with her mom turned into so much more.
They just said that we were going to go and just shop around.
A shopping spree where the sky's the limit, and she didn't waste any time. Grace picked out her favorite clothes, from a sparkling jacket to a lace dress, even jewelry, a pink laptop computer, and a flat screen TV.
It's a smart TV, so I can get like on the internet with it, and it's really cool.
What's even more cool is hanging out with a Major League Baseball player the whole time.
And then Jeremy, who went the baseball player, he carried all my bags.
Royals pitcher Jeremy Guthrie even signed a baseball for Grace. She has type 1 diabetes, and even though she has her ups and downs, she wants to one day help other patients like herself.
I want to be an endocrinologist when I grow up, which is a diabetes doctor. I have diabetes, so I know what they're going through.
Until that day comes, Grace appreciates everything the Dream Factory did to make this day a very special one for her.
It was really, really fun. That was like the best day ever.